Still gonna be a fun takeoff. It's great that I have good FPS here, because I'm probably gonna need it. And obviously the downhill takeoff is preferable, but we have the wind here. Fail. We'll get the cub out. Look at this. That's the part of the runway. Maybe not. And not straight enough. That's going to lose me some speed. I want to duck over here and we can stall afterwards. Nose down, avoiding the stall, flaps up, sharp turn to the left. Yeah, that's how tight it is. And we're on our way. That was easy. And there that's what we took off on. It's easy when you know how, isn't it? Our air force is down there. Won't take long. See why we didn't do it in the Piper Cub. This would have taken an eternity. Because we're going really fast, we can kill some speed off. Some better work. Unorthodox, but it works. My usual spin stop always works when you have to land it fast and you've got no brakes. So Sorry, ground loop stop, that'd be the correct way of saying it. It's Barbie time, as in barbecue.